You can't write the history of Zombieland without telling the story of one momentous day. The day one free man made the ultimate sacrifice and paid respect to the Blackfoot ancestors he may or may not have had. The day he led the first, the last, the only great American zombie jump.